honestly said when he came into the first match in the interview that he wasn't nervous at all.
Yep, doesn't even feel pressure in games.
I guarantee you it's there now. But at the same time, he's getting more comfortable. And if he starts to open up, there's not a lot of room for that for NIP. Whoa. Holy hell. I actually... It's like, nice job, son.
Points at him.